Sappho has spoken!
Get off of me, you old pervert!
Struggle all you want! It only tenderizes everything!
You're hurting me!
You've been given every chance. Your right to youth has been relinquished. We are reclaiming it.
Wait till the others...
You ain't...
You can't!
You have to...
Oh, thank God. That was so awful. Did you hear what they were saying to me? Would you give me a ride home? I don't want to walk back on my own.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. I'm staying just off Sonora Road by the Redwood Lights track.
So what the hell was that? Who were those guys?
I've no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I heard them behind me, yelling about the Industrial Revolution and the internet. At first I thought, oh, a couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Is there anyone I can call? Then? They start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood, that I've failed as a generation. And next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Terrifying. It was so disgusting. They stink like spoiled ham, crispy hands all over me, ranting about how technology is evil.
Yeah, except they was in a car.
Exactly. I'm thinking, maybe they're like those weird religious folks who live out east that you see on MeTV, who publicly reject modern life but secretly drive to the farmer's market in a pickup and era sneakers.
Rejecting television, Bob.
Here we are. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Here for the magic touch? Should be running better than ever. If you're driving around Grove Street, you should be just fine. Now that's a custom job. Is that street legal? Ah, who cares?
Sharp.
Can't go wrong with a little extra under the hood. Got great taste. This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
goes!
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
Perfect.